Thank you. family, friends, faculty, staff, students, and distinguished guests, welcome to the 69th commencement of Helix Charter High School. My name is Kevin Osborne, and I'm the proud executive director of Helix Charter High School. On stage, I'd like to recognize our distinguished guests who will be presenting diplomas. Elena Smith, grade level principal. Matt Garnotta, Charter Governing Board Chairperson. From the Grossmont Union High School District, Superintendent Teresa Kemper. And Director of Special Education, Savannah Sturgis. Please rise and join me in a moment of silence to honor Ms. Peggy Crabtree, our dear colleague, friend, and mentor, and the many students, family, and friends who have passed this year. Now, join the graduates in the Pledge of Allegiance led by ASB Executive Officer Catherine Robosco, and stay standing for the singing of the national anthem by members of the advanced choir conducted by Michelle Telvo Chan, followed by the conferring of honors by Elena Smith, grade level principal for the class of 2021.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the
guardians, family, friends, staff, and graduates of the class of 2021. My name is Elena Smith, and it has been my honor to serve as your grade level principal. In 4 years' time, we've created a true village for these students. Thank you, 2021 families. Helix Charter High School has established a reputation of excellence and high achievement in the arts, athletics, and academics. Before you now, these 509 Highlanders graduate today with pride, passion, and purpose. They have continued the proud tradition of excellence that is the Helix way. As a recent alumni, okay, maybe not that recent, and a member of the Helix staff, I am proud to say that it has been a privilege to witness the tremendous persistence, resourcefulness, and resilience of each of these graduates. As students enter the stadium, you may have noticed that 278 graduates are wearing platinum cords, which represent that they have earned honors with a cumulative grade point average above 3.5. Will these graduates please stand and be recognized? Thank you. 245 students with platinum caps have earned distinction for outstanding achievement through coursework or assessments indicating college readiness. Will these graduates please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Additionally, 14 students with platinum tassels have demonstrated academic achievement through lifetime membership in the California Scholarship Federation. 45 graduates have earned designation in the program for biliteracy, and 106 graduates have completed a career technical education pathway. Will these graduates please stand and be recognized? Thank you. And that was all during a pandemic, people. Our athletic teams have won multiple league and CIF championships. Will the athletes in the class that won a league or CIF championship please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Our visual and performing arts students have been honored in art, band, choir, orchestra, dance, and have won state championships in speech. Will the students that participated in our award-winning visual and performing arts program please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Well done, 2021 graduates. A year-long spring break didn't stop you. A global pandemic didn't stop you. Distance learning didn't stop you. You are truly unstoppable. At this time, will our incredible Helix faculty and staff please stand and be recognized? Their academic gowns and hoods reflect the educational degrees and majors they have achieved. These staff members have worked tirelessly to ensure your success, as they are the foundation of what makes Helix special. We celebrate Ken Jenkins, Ron Lara, Dan Bates, Debbie Bird, Vicky Hoffman, and Shelley Poole as they retire as Highlanders this year. Thank you for your lasting work with all of your students over the years. Thank you. Please be seated. A personal thank you to our outstanding senior team for their hard work and leadership throughout this year. Attendance technician, Ms. Alicia Melendez. Class spirit advisors, Mr. Mark Demers and Ms. Rebecca Scullerud. College Access Counselor, Mrs. Kathy Singer. And a special shout out to the team of Class of 2021. Our grade level team members were our administrative assistant, Sarah Brown. Our academic advisors, Donica Markey and Jillian Morgan. And our visionary counselor, Erica Villegas. And of course, I want to thank all the families and friends that have supported this class in achieving their success. Graduates, please give a round of applause to your families that have supported you through the last 4 years. These students all know they couldn't have done it without you. The class of 2021 will now bravely leave Helix to venture out, attending a multitude of universities around the world, entering the workforce and serving our country proudly in the military. It was just a mere 720 days ago that you began your journey at Helix. Scotty Bride Day, you walked onto campus through the Helix tartans. Today, you walk through these same tartans, signifying the conclusion of your journey as a Highlander. This evening, as you walk onto stage, your final tartan walk will take place. You will end your time as a Helix student and begin your life as a Helix alumni. Take with you your learned knowledge, your strength of character, and your responsibility to make a difference, and always be 2021. Once a Scotty, always a Scotty. Now, graduates, for your last time as Helix students, the Helix Bagpipers will perform for you. Valedictorians, please come forward. Valedictorians represent the top 1% of the graduating class. These four students were selected based on their academic performance in areas of GPA, total courses, AP exams, and other state assessments. Rachel Zhang will begin a valedictory address, followed by Olivia Havlusian, Kayla Nguyen, and Lana Doe.
Good evening, family, friends, teachers, staff, and, of course, the graduates of the class of 2021. Today marks a special day, the end of our high school careers, and the end of this segment of our lives. The high school diploma that we receive will open countless doors of opportunity for us, whether we will go on to further education, into the military, the workforce, or to pursue other aspirations. I am honored to stand before you all and relay my congratulations to all of us. Of course, we could not have done this alone. I would like to honor the friends and family who believed and trusted in our abilities, and the teachers, grade level team, and other staff who are here for us when we needed guidance and support. And most importantly of all, I would like to honor each and every one of our graduates for putting in the effort and hard work to get to where we are today. I remember how daunting it was on my first day at Helix when I first stepped into Ms. Damshin's computer science classroom and saw a room full of unfamiliar faces. For many, including myself, it had been a long and strenuous 4 years. But the lasting relationships we fostered along the way, the sports, clubs, competitions, and events we participated in, and the achievements we've accomplished made it all worth it. Personally, the volunteering opportunities Helix gave me allowed me to befriend some of the best people I know. They made the highs higher and the lows more bearable. While we are not the first class to graduate amidst the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, we still finished these last 1.5 years strong and proved that we are able to overcome even the most unexpected and arduous of challenges. Helix has also been the place where we've had many of our firsts, our first jobs, our first dive into a new sport, and for me, it is when I found my first club. I hope that we will cherish the memories, friendships, and accomplishments we have created here at Helix, and remember our time here fondly as we look back on them. To quote former First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Regardless of the size and complexity of our dreams, the first step for reaching them is to have faith in ourselves, like we have all done today for our graduation. We have all grown so much from when we first stepped into Helix campus, and will continue to grow as people, people that will become inspirations for future generations. If there is any message I'd like to leave you all here with today, it's this: we did it. We completed our high school careers and accomplished this achievement, and for whatever the next leg of our journey is, we can do it again. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to start by saying thank you to the grade level team for the opportunity to speak, and the staff, teachers, and especially my family for their continuous support over the years. And of course, congratulations to my peers who have all worked tremendously hard to make it to graduation. Tonight is all about you, because at this moment you are closing a chapter and transitioning into your adult life, into greater independence. The fact that you're sitting on the field tonight is a huge accomplishment. Because we all had different experiences, and my high school journey may not be relevant to many of you, I would like to focus more on all of you and your futures. Although I haven't had the chance to get to know each one of you personally, I can see that every one of us has grown significantly over the past 4 years. It is hard to compare the mature graduates that we are now to our small freshman selves. Since then, we've had both good and bad experiences, successes and failures. Most of us have tried new things and put ourselves out there, even those of us who were reluctant at the start. From these years of experience, we have come out the other side wiser and more mature, with many new skills that we'll use for the rest of our lives, regardless of which path we choose to take. You are all ready now to move on to whatever comes next for you, not because you know the four characteristics of a parallelogram, or because you know how to write a precy, but because you know yourselves, what you want, and what you can handle better than you did before. In my case, I know now that I want the next stage of my life to be somewhere else in the world. Maybe in Sweden, where I completed some of my elementary education. Some of you realize that you want to stay in San Diego, take a gap year, enter the workforce, or do something entirely different. Either way, I am very excited for you and whatever comes next in your lives. Lastly, it is important to recognize that you all did incredibly well despite the unique challenges that we faced during our last year of high school. Senior year brought unexpected obstacles that no other class before us has encountered. And while these obstacles made this year anything but easy, each one of you pushed through and made it here to graduation. You should all be proud. So once again, I'd like to say congratulations to all of you and wish you all the best of luck on your future path. Whatever that path may be, I believe our shared experience here at Helix has bound us for success. Thank you.
Progress is impossible without change, and those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything. I would like to start off with this very simple and straightforward quote from George Bernard Shaw. Good evening, class of 2021, friends, families, teachers, and many others. My name is Kayla Nguyen, and as you've heard many times today already, congratulations on making it this far. Congratulations on your acceptances. Congratulations on your new future. Congratulations on taking your first steps as an adult. And most importantly, congratulations on graduating high school. We are here today because of our persistence driving us forward, especially during this unforeseen pandemic. We all took on influential challenges that altered our perspectives. Some began their first job or undertook sports that they never even eyed. Others became straight-A students, realizing their passion in the academic subjects or even overcoming adversities like confidence or puberty. As our guests pass guides our future, we begin to grow, change, acknowledge our new selves. Beginning high school, I was, like many others, I was nervous but excited. Now as I stand before you, I'm experiencing these exact same feelings. The excitement from the thoughts of entering a new school all over again as a freshman, the nervousness of living with strangers, and the butterflies from walking this stage for just minutes of the many hours in my life. I could burst out crying right now because of the memories we shared to the happiness from finally finishing one of the many steps I've begun. Looking back at our Helix first presentations, I recall joking around with my friends thinking that this day would never arrive, but here we are. I'd like to specifically mention and give thanks to my friends and teachers. My friends who were very competitive at times, annoying during others, and mostly caring. They were always there when I pestered them to join any events or sports with me despite my athletic abilities. As needy as I might sound, they were there when I was going through my best and worst. The same could be said of our grade level teams and teachers. I know receiving 10 emails from me a day might not sound appealing, but they answered each with patience. I like to credit them for shaping me into the person I am today. I might not have healthy and sleeping and eating habits, but I'm proud to say that my character and mental health has strengthened thanks to them. Next, we gotta credit our parents as they are the pillars holding us up. Providing us with the necessities of life, they nurtured us to help adjust their schedules to align with ours and drove us places we demanded, whether it's to school or to here, our graduation. I empathize with the pain of waking up early just to drop us off within a second and ending back home 15 minutes later. Despite the troubles and dispute we've encountered, the restrictions they placed on me, and the annoying lectures they've given me, I can feel the thoughtfulness and encouragement behind their intentions. Their strong objections towards my first volunteering event was one of my many adversities. Eventually, persistent persuasion led to their reconsideration. Regardless of their many disapprovals of hanging anywhere outside of school, I eventually learned to gain their trust. Although one would say that my parents became lenient throughout high school, rephrasing that, we could say that I have just fully gained their trust as an adult. As repetitive as it might sound, I would like to thank them as I am standing here today because of them. I am glad to say that I am standing here with all of you and have this opportunity to speak. Our acceptances to change allowed us to endure hardships and ultimately led us to this insightful event. I wish all of you the best of luck and congratulations, class of 2021. Thank you.
Good evening, students of the graduating class of 2021. By the end of this ceremony, we will have officially spent 3 years, 9 months, and 26 days as a Helix student. This is equivalent to the 33,480 hours filled with celebrating academic successes, learning a semester full of information the night before the final, or breaking down because you didn't get your grade rounded up. Don't forget Ms. Hull screaming Happy Friday from the top of the science building every week, or loudly hearing the We Want Fried Chicken chant again and again from the student section during every football game. All instances that make Helix, Helix. Graduating as a Helix student is truly a privilege. The education and moral lessons we learn at this school will prove to be extremely valuable in post-secondary education, as well as when we move forward in life. The most important lesson we've all synchronously learned these past few years is being able to create all the wonderful and beautiful relationships we cherish today, not only among our fellow classmates, but with the faculty as well. Over the next few minutes, I want to share my gratitude towards the individuals that have acted as a catalyst towards bettering me as a student and person. I would like to begin by giving the utmost thanks and appreciation for the teachers and staff on this campus. These educators went above and beyond in bettering our campus, but also our community. Special shout out to Mrs. Burrow for starting the English Learners Program and allowing me to be a part of that process. I'd also like to acknowledge Mrs. Singer's efforts in the College Center, since she literally had to deal with my complicated questions every single week. Next, of course, I must take a moment on behalf of myself and the rest of the students here to express our gratitude towards everyone sitting on the bleachers or at home watching this live stream today. Parents, siblings, family members, and friends are all important influences in shaping us young adults. You are the reason why we are here today. We may not say it often, but thank you so much. To my parents and brother, thank you for not getting angry at me when I skipped family dinners to do homework or study for a test. Thank you for waking up at 3 a.m. every week of freshman and sophomore year to drive me to Key Club volunteer events you had no idea about. Thank you for simply being my support system and asking for nothing in return. My classmates, for the remaining few minutes before this ceremony ends, I urge you to also share your thanks towards your support systems. I'd like to finally congratulate all of you for this momentous accomplishment. Although we may not have all really known each other, hello, we've survived a pandemic and are graduating together. We're in the history books. So if we were all capable of that, please don't be too shy to send a text or plan the 10-year high school reunion. I truly hope we do the best to stay in touch. While we make our way to the end of graduation, where we proceed onto the next chapter of our lives, we plan to use these 33,480 hours of occurrences to guide us through the rest of our lifetime. Since I'm pretty sure we're all mutually feeling super excited but scared out of our minds for the real world, I'll let us close with wise words from the great Hannah Montana. As she said, I know changing can be scary, but it's part of growing up. It's how we find who we are and who we're gonna be. No matter who we find ourselves to be in the next few years, remember you can always rely on being one thing, a Scotty. Because once a Scotty, always a Scotty. Thank you.
Graduates, with the first row, please stand. We'd like to thank the valedictorians as the first row approaches the stage for the conferring of diplomas. Mr. Dan Bates and Ms. Donica Markey will be presenting the students to receive their diplomas. Mr. Osborne, Mr. Granada, Mrs. Kemper, and Ms. Sturgis. As the principal for the class of 2021, I, Elena Smith, attest to you that the students about to receive their diplomas have met all of the requirements set forth by Helix Charter High School and the State of California. The reading of names will now begin.
Cole John Panfill.
Lucas William Osborne.
Catherine Suzanne Robosco. Jamie Nicole Falcon.
Alexandra Kathleen Moy.
Daniel Roman Trujillo.
Francesca Fong.
Samantha Rosales.
Nathan Haney.
Isaias Salas Magana.
Ashley Orozco Wizar.
Jonathan Tizazu.
Rigo Eliezer Castillo.
Ezra Ennis Fink.
Faith Jane Valdivia.
Andy Guadarrama.
Elena Mireille Perez.
Jose Angel Duran.
Angelina Cynthia Ayanko.
Ian Gaxiola Gutierrez.
Lisette Monique Bernardino.
Cruz Vezaga.
Isaiah Backer.
Mark Maldonado.
Isaac Anthony Ayala.
Blessing Dracari Anderson Bereller.
Amani Washington.
Tyron Ray Nathan Douglas.
Robel Tesfahune.
Layla Marie Barrera.
Nathan X.
Jada Leanne Timmons.
Wyatt John Cooper Mead.
Joshua Andrew Shimko.
Aaliyah Isabella Cisneros.
Jordan Christopher Dominguez.
Maya Catherine Selder.
Nicholas Thomas Ingrande.
Bryn Michelle Treadway.
Nehemiah Achegeb.
Lauren Rose Mantel.
Nicole Marie Neighbors.
Jordan Lily Winspear.
Isabella Patricia Mendoza.
Eric Anderson.
Carly Jane Orton.
Isaiah Salazar.
Nadia Jasmine Nunez.
Adrian Edward Paul.
Delaney Stickaway.
Maria Battaglia.
Tristan Clark Miller.
Monica Isabel Delgadillo.
Emma Rose Perdue.
Christine Bach.
Cameron Nicole Johans.
Anna Mee Nguyen.
Ryan Edward Rogalski.
Zachary David Finn.
Emma Rose Olson.
Isaac Carter Lang.
Margaret Caroline Jenkins.
Eric Timothy Lawrence.
Talaya Lanice Price.
Harrison Gray Davis.
Madeline Dahlia Ledesma Stewart.
Hawaja Hamza Naeem Shaw.
Hamza.
Claire Isabel Carrillo.
Nathan Lucas Solano.
Audrey Pearl Rivers Sass.
Nathan Lopez Hurtado.
Delaney Lauren America Levitt.
Miguel Angel Acosta Jr.
Moises Soto.
Angelina Jessica Alvarado.
Daniel Nguyen.
Shaylin Kaweola Lenny Babas.
Aaron Nimbasi Schomburger.
Alvaro Velasquez.
Teresa Jean Howard.
Angel Manuel Armas.
Mia Bella Jativa.
Charissa Marina Staten.
Isabel Ann Yuxheimer.
Isabella Lisette Soto.
Trevor Thompson.
Edward Lee Horton.
Scott Mauricio.
Rania Hajasufi.
Andrew Crisup.
Solmar Armenta.
Jacob Carter Epperson.
Mackenzie Hiroko White.
Jacob David Crimston.
Samara Lee Carson.
Robert Alexander Lenkoff.
Joe Provo.
Cameron Renfro Norton.
Jordan Noalani Taylor Avon.
Niran Demetrius Cuevas.
Sherika Nicole Seebeck.
Muhammad Owais Saeed.
Jada Naomi Drew.
Abdi Karim Abdi Farah.
Delaney Marazidi.
Karis Rouge Johnson.
Stone Evan Eastman.
Perlita Palacios Mancia.
Avery Jordan Baker.
Natalie Michelle Alba.
Layla Elise Del Rio.
Adela Esperanza Ocampo.
Esri Isabella Jarman.
Vanessa Nicole Herman.
Brianne Michelle Keys.
Carlos Miranda Silva.
Max Joseph McCormick.
Rafael Anthony Cipriano Augustine.
Aiden John Moulter.
Nathaniel Leo Chung.
Rachel Jean Cassidy.
Alejandra Aurora Hernandez.
Alyssa Isabel Fletes.
Taylor Renee Upper.
Brandon Michael Mackin.
Jeremy Alfred Dury Potter.
James Juan Underwood.
Morgan David Wells.
Isaac Alejandro Reveles.
Timothy Henry Bellinger.
Nelly Stephanie Mendoza Aguilar.
Isabella Nunez.
Pablo Javier Sevilla Aros.
Abel Jonathan Facino.
Chloe Sophia Lopez.
Reese Robert Sousa.
Natalie Claire Mitchell.
Benjamin Roger Tad Colburn.
Justin Lee Thomas.
Noah Michael Tad Colburn.
Haley Marie Rivera.
Jocelyn Rios Rego.
Hannah Sue Palalai.
Maya Elizabeth Sharetta.
Sarange Faith Corley.
Anais Jabilian Jendian.
Galilea Cruz.
Metzli Balderas.
Jasmine Parker.
Honor Han Nguyen.
Osmara Naiset Lopez Gonzalez.
Kathleen Trup Trin Nguyen.
Jasmine Ashley Romero.
Joseph Leva.
Jessica Guadalupe Quainton.
Leo Bayardi.
Gavin Timothy Fears.
Christian Andrew Macias.
Samantha Sarai Martinez Enciso.
Natalia Maria Villegas.
Jesse Cesar Hernandez.
Gael Torres.
Alana Toussaint.
Ruben Vaca.
Loha Kadane.
David Ocampo.
Soraya Lynn Patterson.
Fernando Parra Miranda.
Vincent Christopher Lubo.
Grayson Drake Schultz.
Caden Henry Reza.
Dexter Milo Schultz.
Ian Ace Ramos Salazar.
Cesar Manuel Dominguez.
David Jesus Robledo.
Montana Miguel Fernandez.
Christopher Valdez.
Benicia Rose Sablon.
Isabella Paige Bordine.
Alexis Marie Billingsley.
Sean Christian Martinez.
Jaden Z. Brown.
Gloria Grace Hohenstein.
Yeah, Gloria!
Andre Salcido Avendano.
Donald Keith Deering.
Riley Gabriella Hamilton.
Evan Scott Zachary.
Sasha Catherine Jean Guillaume.
Mariah Grace Howard.
Rowan Clifford.
Mackenzie Marie Richardson.
Kenneth William Jones.
Daniel James Valdez.
Peyton James Steele.
Ella Louise Ryan.
Haley Nicole Lindley.
Aaliyah Williams.
Sophia James Snyder.
Javier Gomez.
Kaylee Elizabeth Finstermacher.
Quincy Martin Puffer.
Sophia Gwenmarie Torres.
Veronica Sharon Dahlkamp.
Judith Jane Eaton.
Monica Lynn Rabin.
Tyler Joseph Reed.
Isabel Victoria Zumbado.
Rachel Abigail Zumaya.
Jalen Ray Gregory.
Alina Lee Martin.
Annika Liberty Michelle Knapp.
Bayla Ashton Nestor.
Julia Oluo.
Nicole Justine Hernandez.
Tanner Walter Thompson.
Giovanna Nuanez.
Eric Tyler Stewart.
Ash McElroy.
Brian Gregory Henry.
Griffin Mancuso.
Gavin Reese McMillan.
Tatiana Lene Walls.
Kyle Lemler.
Melina Marie Porter.
Adeline Slocum.
Jalen Amari Wilson.
Daniel Lopez.
Leanne Elizabeth Brett.
Javon Torian Pitts.
Aubrey Lee Urick.
Meshach Sedla.
Jada Haley Miller.
Sean Kelly.
Caleb Orion Odin Davis.
Jaden Richard Millay.
Reina Isabella.
Jenna Paulina Smith.
Merib Kiflom Kasai.
Nicholas Angel Arroyo.
Enya Sofia Uribe.
Viviana Cristina Serrano.
Melanie Torres.
Nave Angelina Guerrero.
Adrian Robeño.
Isabel Viviana Sigala.
Lindsay Jean Carter.
Eileen Arias.
Ferniel Darnell France.
Amy Lisette Castrejon.
Takmina Basarkanova.
Mia Giovanna Martinez.
Simone Indira Medina.
Leticia Jordan.
Emma James Dean.
Cesar Manuel Tornel.
Isabella Georgia San Martin.
David Tornel.
Isaiah Marcel Paul.
Jeffrey Christoph Kepler.
Cameron Watson.
Miguel Antonio Talamantes.
Miriam Elizabeth Padilla.
Isaiah Anthony Graves.
Wendy Padilla.
Andrew David Ayat.
Chanel Alexis Nunez.
Catherine Leah Winter.
Ashley Soledad Garcia.
Elizabeth Eurico Viviani.
Noah Lawrence Veloria.
Damian Chavez.
Devin Elijah Van.
Alexis Guadalupe Guzman Marcelino.
Donna Marnette Segovia Martinez.
Coral Keala Okamiley Hoffman.
Joyce Merced Cruz.
Cody Alexis Brown.
Luis Angel Altamirano.
Finale Mary Schwalger.
Aaron Nicholas Patino.
Ryan Michael Smith.
Lucy Yvette Ortega.
Jasmine Alicia Lopez.
Andrew Rodriguez Chavarin.
Vincenzo Tomas Anton.
Jessica Pinello Cruz.
Maxwell Jackson Fry.
Sean Michael Olivas.
Jacob Elijah French Avalos.
David Knock No.
Catherine Isabella Lozano.
Sandra Areli Sanchez.
Jorge Cortez.
Kiara Dalila Gonzalez Acosta.
Jaden Marie Holland.
Kiareth Lila Gonzalez Acosta.
Madison Lynn Christian.
Jacob Todd McDonald.
Abigail Garcia.
Lenore Welch.
Victoria Alejandra. Vivio Hakame.
Diego de Jesus Esquivel Hill.
Gavin Pedro Gomez.
Dylan Dean McDaniel.
Colton Gibson.
Lily Alexandra Fields.
Andrew Joseph Wexler.
Trinity Marie Prentice.
Jerry C. Riggins Jr.
Bernice Garcia.
Cooper Hovey.
Claudia Karina Ibarra.
Jack McMahon.
Emily Hinako Muir.
Carla Munoz Marin.
Brittany Florentino Pacheco.
Isaiah Amari Thomas.
Saul Gael Garcia.
Lex Lon Lowe.
Lexia Monique Conchas.
Jacob Robert Craighead.
Alejandro David Van Holten the Third.
Zuri Aisha David.
Richard Ford.
Aceline Ruiz.
Kaylani LeVay Ivory.
Sophia Elizabeth Havlusian.
Sanaya Epiphany Lopez.
Grayson Greta Roche.
Jalen Philip Slaughter.
Olivia Didoe Havlusian.
Jocelyn Jessica Jimenez.
Rachel Miller Sharp.
Kenneth Rose Perea.
Saul Salvador Hernandez.
Sophia Paloma Lujan.
Maxwell Ian Parker.
Maya Emma Rodriguez.
Daniela Sarmiento.
Elise Morton.
Eveline Mendia.
Winta Woldig.
George Cody Williams IV.
Selena Solomon.
Gabriel McIntosh.
Lanaya Jones.
Destiny Brew.
Brian Lara.
Samuel Edward Michelson.
Manuelito Gaza Poroso Jr.
Serenity Jasmine Nanton.
Kaleri Akaika Murphy.
Daviana Alana Craig.
Tyler Sanchez.
Mackenzie Renee Nolte.
Paulina Alexandra Ocaña.
Danny Barnett Allen.
Elias Aguilar.
Jaslyn Nicole Whitley.
Kyrie Jones.
Shania Saleh Jack.
Ismael Axelud.
Isabella Evita Villa Garibay.
Abdirahman Ali Muhammad.
Rodney Leroy Forbes.
Aisha Ali Muhammad.
Saeed Dosky.
Sarah Chueb Ade.
Juana Margaret Gutierrez.
Sana Muhammad Ahmed.
Daily Ann Durrani.
Samira Abdelkadir Muhammad.
Jolene O. Giles.
Fatima Mumin.
Alessia Ramos.
Rueda Abdelkadir Ahmed.
Grace Ella Eby.
Baden Antonio Gloyer.
Alonix Ramirez.
Audrey Ella Cole.
Juliana Kathleen Barnes.
Jeremy Bungay. Caitlin Nguyen.
Dong Bao Han Lu.
Natalie Fletcher.
Belen Villas Cardenas.
Kaylee Marie Valdez Sayer.
Nicole Abril Padilla.
Victoria Bahena Coronado.
Simona Monet Betts.
Jason Mandohano Andrade.
Oriana Alexis Belcher.
Angel Gabriel Chagoya Flores.
Elise Michelle Narvaez.
Samuel Amos Ricasada Bellas.
Chloe Elizabeth Lemas.
David Henry Holliday.
Amari Leilani Renee Lozano.
Raul Flores Silva.
Mason Keith Richard.
Trent Cameron Vineyard.
Harrison James Cook.
Sebastian Anthony Tello.
Jack Michael Brown.
Matthew Alexander Medina.
Carson Fischel.
Ethan Jacob Avalos.
Andrew Joseph Simon.
Arvius Samere Mesfoon.
Hamza Ayub Mohammed.
Nathan Gebremesco.
Daisy Ann Fulmer.
Jose Manuel Jr. German.
Brenda Ariana Rojas Carrasco.
Alejandro Nunez Maldonado.
Araya Marie Boyd.
Lana Doan.
Eric Michael Freshley.
Julia Kim Bowie.
Jesus Mejia.
Fiona J. Frost.
Joshua David Ramirez Martinez.
Cesar Jose Valdez.
Jesse James Millan Ramirez.
Jeffrey Schrock.
Nevada Sky Doss.
Alexander Blaze Zito.
Grace Kathleen Crandall.
Joshua Ione Simmons.
Megan J.C. Robinson.
Tyler James Hernandez.
Parker Dwayne Zimmerman.
Aiden Andres Perez.
Angel Lopez.
Jake Ryan Perez.
Adi Zapian Lopez.
Emilio Anthony Pepe.
Isaiah Hanna.
Thomas Kick.
Jose Romero.
Nels Michael Johansson.
Andrew Barrett.
Jonas Alexander Vincent.
Ian Henry Webster.
Nadell Gash.
Brooke Buddyhoom Hailu.
Gabriela Michelle Munoz.
Christian Newell Connor. Tammy.
Alicia Janae Olimpo.
Jasmine Michaela Goldman.
Madison Marie Tremel.
Sophia Brandt Mason.
Brenda Christine Valdivia.
Dylan Kappel.
Lisa Montserrat Marquez Castellanos.
Leon Tan Lee Bowie.
Araceli Flores.
Marissa Joy Williams.
Jancy Bridget Olia.
Kevin Andrew Claiborne.
Victoria Nieves.
Antonio Diego Montaño.
Anyosh Clasel Ditan Pinares.
Steven Paloma.
Christian Thornton.
Haani Mary Edelman.
Dalina Yet Berek.
Adrienne Jane DeSale Bantugan.
Karima Araceli Ochoa Lua.
Natalie Nicole Norwood.
Mia Elizabeth Richardson.
Kelly Eloisa Cleary.
Jocelyn Amaris Perez.
Ashley Ann Clark.
J.N. La Pastora Londo.
Amina Ben Othman.
Mariana Razzo.
Julius Felice Letule Nasanoa.
Keandra Isabella Rodriguez.
Julia Lessa Latulina Sanoa.
Alex Santiago Galleta.
Ryan Daniel Jones.
Daniel Alejandro Alvarez.
Christopher Jackson.
Jose Junior Ramirez.
Adeline Rayanne Cariaga.
Derek Lawrence Coons.
Ariana Isabel Castro.
Rachel Ritzy Zhang.
Akaden Cohn Chea.
Kayla Nguyen.
Michael Tremaine Boone.
Tatiana Tamia Kemper.
Dominic Agustin Scope.
Michaela Chanel Robinson.
Layla Marie Cruz.
Marlo Anthony Barge.
Angel Americo Huertas.
Yorba Lozano. Giselle Navarro.
Adelise Xochitl Uoya.
Adam Lee Hansen.
Alana Danielle Garcia.
Jason Alexander Winstead.
Natalia Nicole Castellum.
Devin Jonte Williams.
Naomi Dalí Alarcón Valenzuela.
Anthony Rodriguez.
Aiden Zane Baker.
Michael Ramirez.
Brandon Clifford Condello.
Benjamin James Fadden.
Zachary Bro.
Juan Angel Cruz.
Toby Jordan Ishikawa. Cassidy Kaylee Hernandez. Maya Gilbert. Darren Justison.
Fantastic job, graduates and readers. At this time, will the class of 2021 class officers please come forward to lead us in the tassel ceremony?
Students, please rise. You may now move the tassel from your right side to your left. Congratulations, class of 2021, you officially graduate.
This time, and do not come onto the field as the graduates will leave Jim Ardyce Field one last time in the recessional.